If you run into a preschooler who has never touched a chessboard in their whole life, you are never, ever, and should never play like the most hardcore advanced 2000 ELO chess openings if they've never if they're fucking licking the pieces. Like, you know what I mean? It doesn't make sense. Why would you try to play 2100 ELO Tekken against somebody who thinks the queen is a meal? Like, that doesn't make any sense. And I only laugh because it's like, I used to do the same thing.